At New Jersey American Water, drinking water quality is a top priority. That's why we're committed to replacing all lead and galvanized service lines by 2031. There are simple at-home tests you can do to determine whether your service lines are made of galvanized steel or lead. You can view those videos on newjerseyamwater.com/leadfacts. If you have identified lead or galvanized service lines in your home and contacted us to let us know, we will send a contractor to assess and confirm your service line material type. The assessment may include the contractor doing a visual inspection where the service line comes into the home, or digging 1 to 2 small test pits over the existing service line to confirm the material. Once we have confirmed your line is made of lead or galvanized steel, we will need your approval to replace it. Before we can proceed, you must sign and return a release form allowing our contractor to conduct work on the property. Our contractor will attempt to make contact and provide you with that form. Once the release form is returned, we will then schedule the work with you at your property. Installation of the new water service line usually takes about 1 day. Any needed lawn, driveway, or sidewalk restoration work may take additional time. We recommend storing a few gallons of water for drinking while the replacement work is underway. Following the work, the contractor will flush your household plumbing to remove any pipe scale that may have come loose during construction. This important step, that should be completed before you consume tap water or use hot water, will take approximately 30 minutes. When the work is completed, customers will receive flushing following a replacement fact sheet with important tips that customers should follow following a replacement. To learn more about lead, our lead service line replacement program, or for tips on what you can do to reduce the potential for lead exposure, please visit us online at newjerseyamwater.com/leadfacts.